Hey everybody, this is Ben Curry, and today I'm at the Auburn Hills Farmers Market, where they're doing their annual ribbon cutting. Let's check it out.
Well, we're having our grand opening, and we've got 9 different vendors here. We've got plants and soap and flowers. We've got honey, maple syrup, eggs, meat, a whole bunch of different things, and we'd love to have people come out and check us out.
Absolutely. Now, this is a new venue for the farmers market, is that correct?
Yes, we moved a couple blocks this year, hoping to attract some more attention from the Squirrel and Auburn Road intersection.
How do you feel it's going so far?
Fantastic.
When people come together in almost an unplanned format, they meet their neighbors, they talk, you see them joking around. It's you see a lot of smiles down here.
Do you have any personal favorite parts of the farmers market?
Food.
Food. What kind of food, sir?
A through Z.
A through Z.
You name it. You don't get looking like this by not eating, so.
It's a thriving community. We've got an active downtown, lots of college students, got a new apartment complex behind us, and I think the farmers market is going to be a great addition to that. Great way for people to get some fresh produce and some homemade artifacts without having to go too far.
What's your personal favorite part of the farmers market?
Talking to people and seeing what everybody's bringing.
Well, we have fresh garlic, and we have fresh rhubarb, and we have some fresh recipes up there that my daughter created, and there's some onions, fresh kale. We have 3 kinds of kale. We have white Russian, red Russian, and dinosaur, and then we have red fire head lettuce, and we have red romaine and green romaine, and then we have all kinds of herb baskets here for the cook. They can leave them on their kitchen counter, or they can put them outside. And these back here are the pasta buckets with the tomato plants and all the herbs that they need to grow. And then behind me are all the herbs if they just want individual herbs. And then this is our flowers. We have perennial flowers, annual flowers, hanging baskets, and patio pots.
And where are all these things grown?
These are grown in Lapeer, Michigan, right on our farm. We have 3 high tunnels, and we have 3 greenhouses, and then we have 3 high tunnels in the back.
With everybody trying to get more people downtown, our whole council, one of our goals is to try to drive a lot of the local traffic in here. You know, putting a hub like this where people can get local grown vegetables and local grown, local made goods, I think it's a perfect setting to be right here in downtown Auburn Hills. Just, you know, within our corporate area, it's easily accessible right off of M59. We're right in the heart of our downtown at Squirrel and Auburn. And, you know, it's also the kickoff of our Summerfest. Our Summerfest is going to be tonight.
Absolutely.
Uh-huh. So it's a great a transition from us going from a Thursday to a Friday. So I think it's going to increase the amount of people that get out and about and actually frequent a lot of the vendors here.
Jarhead Salsa, LLC. That's my son on the label. He made over 5 million meals for Marines in his career. Well, we've got 1 great flavor and 2 strengths. We have the hot and the mild. Now, we call it regular, so it doesn't scare people off. It's not going to burn your mouth, but it's got a good amount of heat.
The small town nature is still here, like the farmer's market. So we're big business with that quirky small town feel.
Markets are every Friday from 2:30 to 6:30. We'll be closed 4th of July, and we'll be here until September 26th. And if the weather happens to be bad, we're hoping to be in the parking garage right adjacent to the apartment complex. A market is nothing without its customers. The vendors are wonderful. They're a vital part of it. But it's really a catch-22. If we don't have vendors, we don't have customers. But if we don't have customers, we don't have vendors. So please, come out and visit us.
I just had a fantastic afternoon at the Auburn Hills Farmers Market. The weather couldn't have been better, and the food couldn't have been tastier. Ben Curry reporting for CMN TV News.